Welcome to our 2019 Mazda 6 Tourer Sport Nav Plus. This car is a 2.2 litre diesel engine which produces 184 brake horsepower and runs at around 47.1 miles to the gallon. This car has only had one previous owner and will come under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm sure take us up and around the car now, show you some of the features of this Mazda 6. If you have a look along the front bumper of the car, you can see that the car does have front parking sensors. It does also have rear parking sensors, which I'll demonstrate around the back of the car. The car itself is finished in grey, and you do have your alloy wheels, as you can see just here as well. You do have your privacy glass in those rear windows, and along this back bumper, you can see the rear parking sensors that I did mention. They'll really help you into those tight, tricky spaces that you might encounter. They go along with a rear-facing camera, which I'll demonstrate inside the vehicle. Can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats split and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it'll come with two working keys. That's part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure take us quickly around the inside now. Show you some more features of this Mazda 6. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you do have some controls for the main display of the centre console, which I'll demonstrate just above. Moving past that, you'd have your automatic gearbox to go along with that 2.2 litre diesel engine. Moving up once more, you'd have the dual zone climate control for the car. Can be adjusted by actual temperature to the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. Down here you can also access your front heated seats, your heated steering wheel and your air conditioning, so this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, if I use the controls that I demonstrated earlier, you can see you'd have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. The car does also come fitted with satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. If we pop the car into reverse, you can see the rear-facing camera that I did mention, another fantastic feature to help you park this vehicle. Moving on to the steering wheel now, on your left-hand side, you do have some controls for your audio and your hands-free, and on your right side, some controls for your cruise control, which will help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. The dashboard is electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car has done 8,573 miles. You'd also have your automatic headlights, your automatic rain-sensitive wipers, electronic wing mirrors, and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Mazda 6, fully finished in black leather. Same design is mirrored in those back seats. And there's a good amount of leg space throughout the car as well, ensuring comfort. Now if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.